Okay, let me see. Is there a support gun? In terms of guns that are worth buying, the M1909 Brené Mercy Storm for support?
Yes. For support, I would recommend just using the Mortar on this, and you should already have that. Okay, or like buy the Mortar High Explosive.
I've got the M1909 Brené Mercy Storm, the Madsen MG Low Weight, and the Lewis Gun Suppressive.
I don't know much on support guns, but I know that the Mortar High Explosive should do more damage than Mortar Air.
Okay, since no one has any recommendations,
Mercer Grenadier Storm is probably better.
I mean, is it worth getting? I've only got 300 war bonds, and that costs 100.
Oh, I can't tell you that. I barely play. Whatchamacallit.
Let's see, Scout. Let's see, I've got the Scout, I already have the Russian 1895 Sniper. I don't think there's anything else really worth it, right? For assault, go ahead.
Somebody said the Jouer 98 or 95 is supposed to be pretty good, too.
Jouer M95 Gewehr. Infantry?
Yeah.
Is it the Gewehr M95 or the Gewehr 98 that's good?
Oh, I'd have to take a look.
Okay. Since I don't have the 98s unlocked yet.
Gotcha.
For assault, I already bought my shotgun, so I'm good. So yeah, I guess I will go get the Brené Mercy Storm because... As medic, I'll get the Set Splatter M1916 Factory, right? That's the good one.
Yeah, that's a great gun. It's basically like a slightly superior Selregatti with 26 around instead of 10.
Gotcha. Okay, cool.
Want me to patch your wounds?
No, I don't sleep. Sleep when you're dead.
Sleep. The weekend?
Well, then you can sleep plenty in this game, but only for 10 seconds at a time.
Yeah.
Bravo's being taken. You guys that are near Bravo?
Yep. Yeah, I'm heading there now.
Take the medical patch!
We're coming to get you.
You're injured, I can help!
Mass.
I'm behind
coming,
you.
Coming.
Yeah.
Let me pack your wound.
Alright, B's clear. His buttocks are full of bees.
I can't open these doors.
They're locked from the other side.
Oh, fucking squad bug.
Oh, did someone try to join the server?
Yeah.
Who is it?
The second left guy.
Okay, Kay Loma, are you in here? Or is that a pub? Okay,
I think that's a pub.
Okay,
about 20 seconds
pub,
to comply.
So gonna, hold on, I'll kick Kaloma and then you'll be pulled into the squad.
30 seconds.
You ready? Okay, I'm kicking Kaloma now. Okay,
yeah.
Welcome, Saggy Cloth Cat.
Yeah.
Welcome to the squad.
Well, you got fun in game.
Does anyone else want to be leader?
Sure.
What the fuck is up, man?
Okay, I can't... Wait, how do I... I gotta promote, right?
Go to, when you're at the spawn screen, hit squads.
Yeah, who wants to be leader? I see it now.
I can be.
They have a vehicle at sea.
You gotta say your in-game name.
Oh, Sterk Oscar.
Okay, Sterk Oscar, I'm promoting you now. There you go. Sterk Oscar, you're next squad leader.
Take up first aid!
Is there any customization I need to do to this gun? Let's see. Iron sights, buckhorn sight. Is there any customization you did to the set splatter?
Okay, I'm not gonna ask.
I don't even know how to customize a specific gun.
Oh, okay. I'll just just leave it as that then.
Should we try to sneak around to Delta?
Yeah.
First aid, use it! Right there! First aid!
Careful.
Yep.
There's a lot of dudes in there.
I'm not going to be able to get you anytime soon.
I just spawned on me as I killed this previous guy. God damn it.
Here, first aid!
He's come out of that right-hand corridor. There's loads up on the hill to the left.
Spawn on me. I'm nearly at Delta.
I even be better to get back to work to again.
I can't see anything.
Yeah, there's a guy hiding on the left, a machine gun support.
Yeah, I'm gonna back over.
Two guys hiding on the left.
Ah, shit.
Oh, I got flamed. It was a tripwire bomb in the bunker.
Yeah, better hide. It's on me.
Wait, are we all dead? Oh, hi, Saggy.
Yeah.
Need some first aid, pal!
Yep.
Is any of us going downstairs into the bunker?
I'm down.
I'm inside the bunker.
Oh, we got some guys. They're going for Delta.
Inside the bunker's clear. But they're gonna rush this place.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like there's a bunch of them over on Delta, so...
Good job, everyone.
E, baby.
Is there any way to close these doors to Echo? No.
Probably made it just walk past my body. Come on, let him back. Standing on my corpse. So it's probably just
let him
crouch walking past my corpse. What an idiot.
Oh, they already got E back.
Yeah, we're getting Charlie as well now, so we're doing good.
We'll just run between Delta and Echo. Look out, grenades!
I think you mean Duff and Edward.
We have taken objective. Duff and Edward, be it.
It's a medical pack.
Crap, they're throwing grenades at us. I'm dead.
My god, I got rushed by the entire whole squad. Yeah, they're all on Delta now.
I don't know if I've had a lot of luck with this head splatter yet, but... try.
Fuck.
We have lost objective Duff.
Always someone, always someone. Thank you.
We have lost objective. I hate when you bayonet charge someone, they run around a corner.
Do we have any medics near me?
Nope. Okay, Saggy Clockhead and I are get in the bunker.
The head detection is off sometimes.
Take the medical patch!
I love this little spot, you can just stand there and watch them come in the door.
Where? Which spot?
Just up on the boxes.
Oh, cool.
your own little sandbag.
We have lost objective butter.
We've lost ground! An objective has to be taken! They're probably coming soon.
First aid, take it!
Oh, our team lost the rest of our flights. Okay, GG.
Well, we're behind by 100.
Oh, not too much.
90.
If we're still decently close when we get the train, we might stand a chance.
We have taken objective Edward.
Taking back Bravo. Oh, Jesus.
We have taken objective Alpha.
Jesus, got all my corpse.
Got him.
And, Dapper and Edward or whatever. You should be able to see him from Delta.
There! First aid!
We have taken objective Butter.
Yes! No!
The guy was charged with such construction.
I'll deal with those wounds if you like.
Oh god, loads on me again.
Got damage off it!
I'm over on the left hand.
Yes! Look out, that's a stick grenade.
Oh!
Yeah, the worst place to be is probably from in the bunker because he's trapped.
We kind of deserved that.
It was in the middle of the bunker too.
Okay, we took back B. Moving on to C.
You gotta be back here with us. We're taking all the rear flags.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Three of them in E, in the way inside. Four of them in E. All in the way inside of the going.
Oh shit, right in there.
Oh, they got a shotgun.
Oh my god.
Okay, do not attack.
Yeah, there's an entire fucking shotgun squad in there.
Do not attack the Echo Bunker, they got shotgun in there.
Oh yeah, they're up above as well.
Ah, back to square one. I'm losing A.
Yeah, still 90 points.
I wanted to stab him. Stab his friend.
Are we going for D or C or what?
Grab A first.
Oh Jesus, we lost A?
Yeah, we're losing A right now. There's like three guys here. I think you guys killed them all. Hey,
Still one hit.
Thank you!
And we just got mortared.
You got mortar rolled.
Look out, we're getting killed at Bravo. Somewhere.
This map sucks.
Yeah, it's horrendous.
Okay, we're gonna try to sneak past Charlie to the rear lines again.
First aid, use it!
Now, there are people who snuck through their company.
You're on Bravo.
Wow. The load in front of she coming to B.
We have taken objective Edmund.
Oh, hey, Echo, spawn an Echo now if you're dead. Another squad took Echo.
Get back to Delta then.
I'm not spotting enemies.
Are you spawning at Echo?
I had already spawned after you said that. Before, sorry.
Oh man, really?
Okay, now I can spawn a Deco.
You want passing up? There's some first aid!
I'm not having much luck with this set splatter yet.
Yeah, I with the medic, I went for the, what's it called? The sweeper.
Sweeper's fantastic.
I think I was having more luck with the sweeper. Oh, I guess no one's arriving me.
We have taken objective Duff.
Ah, nice.
Nice job at Delta.
There's some first aid.
Oh god.
You hurt? I'll patch you up.
Oh, god, they're still at Delta.
Yeah, there's still enemies. They're all coming from Echo to Delta.
We are losing objective Duff.
And Charlie.
They're like a one or two squads worth.
Every so often, I get lucky and the bullet just kills them in one hit.
Oh my god, yeah, there's the whole fucking team's here. Jesus.
The bullets just don't hit them. Well, if the whole team's here, that means they're not at our flags, mostly.
Yeah.
What's your problem?
Yeah,
we
got,
Oh, don't die.
Why do my bullets just go through them? What the heck?
Everyone died on the way to
Ah, welcome to my world.
Yeah, I know, but you got a higher ping, right? Actually, I can't kill him.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a higher ping.
Sometimes I'm like standing right across and the hit marker doesn't even show up.
Yeah,
yo, we got most of the flag.
We're doing good.
I tried using that thing early on. I do better with the sweeper.
What the fuck?
Too many dudes hiding everywhere.
Okay, let's try to skirt the edge of the map. We already got someone way south of Charlie. Spawning in Sierra. Let's see if we can skirt the map to Echo. Just run, 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 run.
It's first aid for you!
Why is it always a shot?
We are losing objective Charlie.
If you're dead, spawn on me.
Will do.
Pull me.
Or on blanks.
Are we taking E or D?
D or go Echo?
I'm going with you to E.
I'm going the other side.
Ah, shit. There's somebody, watching over that southernmost route.
Here! First aid!
Medical pouch!
There, the entrance.
You can hear people running around outside.
Are they coming?
Get in the small room, get in the small room.
Ah, Barry.
Medical pouch for you!
Nice job.
Take the medical pouch! I'm throwing your meds. Nice flyer. We can hold this place.
Fly!
Crap, an enemy's in the room! Enemies! Okay, you got him.
Take the medical pouch!
Keep throwing med packs. How many of you? Are none of you medics?
Enemy to the left.
I can do.
Oh crap, they just rifle grenaded me.
I'll swap to medic as well.
Oh shit, impact.
Spawning back on E.
It's okay, the rest of our team is taking Delta. Let's keep them busy at Echo.
How did he not die? Shit, this guy in there with a shot. He's in the little room to the right. He's going. Behind you, he's behind you.
First aid for you.
Yeah, that guy there.
Fuck.
We are losing objective Duff.
I picked those wounds.
Right there! First aid! Oh, team's incapable of holding a flag.
There's some first aid!
We have lost objective Butter.
Good job, everyone. Oh, looks like they just decided to take the three middle flags, right? Well, surely yeah. They'll come back here.
Yeah,
I just want to tell you both. Good luck, we're all counting.
We got one enemy on top of Echo right now.
That was a really bad life. There's like four people running us.
Enemy coming into the room.
Got him.
Coming into. One enemy on top, at least one enemy trying to come in. Let's keep him busy here. This is fun.
Yeah.
Yeah,
reminds me of Metro.
The one on top of these. Got him.
I can patch your wounds.
We have
Thank you.
To patch your arms.
Maybe we should go get Deltas and Wing here.
Not by myself.
We have lost objective Butter.
Yeah, okay, I'll stay here at Echo. Let you know when I die.
Lost every flag apart from D.
We've got like three pubs here at Echo, so I think you guys can go to Delta.
This is first aid, pal!
They're in the bunker on Delta.
Oh, I got two kills.
Nice.
I'm at D.
Behind you. French.
Take a medical pouch.
Great, now I'm alone at Echo.
First aid, use it!
Our armored train has arrived.
Oh, holy
yeah.
Shit.
Okay,
and we
have
lost all the other flanks. This is not gonna help. Our team is fucking garbage.
You guys are all dead, spawn in the train.
In the room.
Take the medical pouch!
Unless I guess the pub's picked on the seat, so
yep.
Which is good.
All aboard the Polar Express.
If you're not in the train,
come on,
teammates, we can
take first aid, get past up. Take that first aid.
They can't just all
at
the...
Objective Edward.
And I'm
dead. I'm dead at Echo. Dead at Echo. Spawn at Echo before they take it.
We have lost objective Edward.
Okay, I'm slightly south of Echo right now. I'm just gonna sit here. Oh wait, you guys are all spawned. Where are you guys? Are you guys in the train?
Delta.
Okay, you guys got Delta, good.
I'm not A back.
Take an objective Duff.
Oh fuck's sake! These little fucking pubs are blocked out. There are like 8, 9, 10 guys rushing D right now for me.
Okay, I'm alone at Echo. No enemies yet.
Yeah, I'm left. Bravo.
Yep, the whole team is taking D that now.
Okay, we're 130 points behind, but we got the train.
What the fuck?
That was the plan all along.
I'm dead at Echo, topside, one or two enemies.
Yeah, we need to have every flag and hold them to win this. This is ridiculous.
Looks like they just took Delta.
We have lost.
Yeah, I'm not winning this.
Shooting blanks, don't die. What the heck is our train doing? Oh, it's going on to Echo? Okay, let's stay
some
here
first aid,
since our train is going to Echo.
Some first aid!
The fire in the tunnels looks amazing.
Shovels.
Ah, my flare, ow.
I'm gonna keep trying the set splatter, but it is not working.
It's probably not the best map for it, it's more of a long range thing.
Oh, wait, it's a long range gun? When it...
Yeah, sweeper's quick for short range.
What the heck, man? Okay, we've got three flags. If we can... I don't think we can catch up by holding three flags.
Nah, we need to hold everything, pretty much.
Okay, let's try to just hold Charlie with the armored train. Zaggy Clock, what are you doing? We're gonna die.
We need to go. We need to go and get other flags. We're not gonna win. I'm gonna win anyway, but you know.
Take the medical pouch.
Did they just blow up our train?
Yep.
Objective Charlie.
We are losing. I died to an accident.
I can fix them.
Okay, if you're gonna revive, can you kill the people standing 2 feet away that just killed me before reviving?
Nope.
That would be useful.
Nope, can't.
Otherwise, then we both die again.
I just want my point. That's
really fucking annoying.
Yeah, it is.
And doesn't help anyone.
We are losing objective Charlie.
I love losing to you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, it's pain.
It's over. Oh, thanks.
Pro tip with scout, even if you can't shoot, just spot everything.
Spot it.
Oh shit.
This probably medic went and lay prone on top of my corpse without reviving me.
Like a typical medic.
Mm-hmm.
It's first aid for you!
Nice try, guys. Yeah, under 10.
Oh no, another
gun. USA can't into Argonne Forest.
God, I hate this map.
America can't win Endor. No, wait, what's the next map? Oh, you mean this one?
Is that Oregon? I sure hope it isn't Sinai Desert or something like that. Ah, somebody has a Trump logo.
Oh, hey, jack-o'-lantern. Festive. Well, of course, my emblem is...
Nice job, GG. You got the highest squad score.
Holy crap. Was that just from throwing med packs at everyone, I guess?
Those were cakes, and you know it.
The squad captured 27 flags.
Everyone have
on
cakes?
On a map that only has flags.
Jesus Christ, it's Sinai Desert.
Cakes?
Oh god.
Cakes alive.
This map is better than Argonne, at least.